but the cat. I don't know how.
This is our van. This is what you see. But this is what we see. This week we decided to take on a challenge we had been putting off for a while. Last year we painted the front of our van a cream color, which looked really nice for a while, but it has worn off and is peeling, which isn't a good look. Lately, we have been wanting to make the front of the van look a bit more modern, like you're getting into an actual vehicle and not a run-down vehicle. Our main problem with the cream color was dirt showed very easily, and our flooring isn't finished either. We kind of skipped that part. Even though I don't love modern looks, I think it would be appropriate to do it here, so the van can look nice, clean, and updated all throughout. I'm still trying to convince Santi to let us paint the outside of the van. If you agree or even disagree, leave a comment. It will help us make a decision. Until then, enjoy this video of us sprucing up the van.
I broke the cap. I don't know how.
I don't know how I did it. Thank you.
That's nice.
Excuse me.